Assalamu alaikum guys. Sabse pehle to I would like to ask you guys ke aap log ne kabhi stress feel kiya hai? Matlab this is something which we all have gone through. Stress ek badi cheez, normal si cheez hai jo ek har insaan ya har individual ki life ke andar jo hai ek part play kar rahi hoti hai. Lekin usually hum sab ke dimag mein ek perception hai ki stress jo hai wo badi negative cheez hoti hai. To stress hota kya hai basically? Stress is basically a response, ek body ka response hota hai towards a demand. Aur koi bhi demand aisi jo hum fulfill nahi kar pate ya hame uski threat hota hai, uske bare mein hame koi bhi ambiguity hoti hai, clarity nahi hoti, to we get stressed. Stress hona is totally normal, failure hona is totally normal. When you go down, you can always get up again. Because har stress ya har failure ek experience hota hai aapke liye, jiski wajah se aap aage progress kar sakte ho aur apne future life ke andar us cheez ko jo hai better cater kar sakte ho. Stress ko eliminate karne ke liye ya reduce karne ke liye jo hai sabse zyada focus hota hai prioritization ke upar. Har kisi ke different roles hote hain life ke andar. Koi ek baap hai, ek beta hai, ek teenager hai, ek bachelor hai. Pehle usko stress start hota hai padhai ka, ek pressure hota hai maa baap ki taraf se, environment uske andar aa jata hai then again ki aapne jo hai wo acche grades lane hai, aapne iske sath complete karna hai, ya maa baap hi bata rahe hote hain bacche ko ki bhai tumne doctor banna hai ki tumne engineer banna hai, usko acche mentors nahi milte jiski wajah se wo stressed ho jata hai. Dusra jab wo bachelors kar leta hai fir usko stress hota hai ki mujhe job kya milegi, kis tarike se jo hai main apne career ko jo hai dhoondunga, ya mujhe job nahi mili to uska fear hai ki wo fir kya karega, job nahi milegi to apne peers ke andar kya karega jinki dusri jobs lagi hui hai, ya for example uski job lag bhi gayi to fir usko dar hota hai ki wo job jo hai uski chale na jaye agar achhi job lag gayi nazar na lag jaye. In stresses ke through jo hai har koi guzar raha hota hai. Ek baap hai usko fikar hai ki uska beta bimar hai, ke bete ko fikar hai ki mujhe koi ladki nahi mil rahi, to har kisi ke different different jo hai stresses hote hain aur usko jo hai har banda jo hai try kar raha hota hai ki different alag alag tarike se cater kare, to uske andar jo bhi actions hote hain, tarike kar hote hain usko deal karne ke, wo sabke different ho sakte hain. The most complex stress is internal stress. It is very difficult to understand and difficult to manage. Iske andar you can be stressed about something which doesn't even affect you and you don't even care about that thing. For example, aap stress ho gaye ki bhai ye banda jo hai wo itna aage nikal gaya, kaisa aage nikal gaya. You should focus on where you are and you should just progress in that. Lekin har kisi ko jo hai na har kisi ki fikar bahut ho jati hai. Aajkal politics mein kya chal raha hai, log kya kar rahe hain, iski bahut stress hoti hai logo ko. To ye ek internal stress hota hai. Baki jo last stress ki category ko hum kehte hain overwork ya fatigue, jo aapki overwork karne ki wajah se agar aap bahut zyada stress le rahe hain kaam ka, ya aapko aapne apne liye unachievable target set kiye to uske andar fir aap stress ho jate ho. Ek aur jo hai study kehti hai ki koi bhi cheez agar aap incomplete chhodo to usse bhi aapko stress hota hai. Ye aapki stress jo hai wo aapki strength hai aur aapki jo hai wo energies release hoti hai body ke andar jisko aap positively ya negatively use kar sakte ho. To aapko try karna chahiye ki in sabko jo hai stress level lower karne ke liye kya practices use hoti hain. Log kehte hain ya recommend karte hain that you should smile. Stress ko reduce karne ke liye smile karna chahiye. Agar aap koi bhi situation ke andar trap ho gaye to you should try to lighten that. Jab tak jo hai us stress ko pehle light nahi karenge tab tak kuch log soch nahi sakte. And then again secondly log recommend karte hain ki aapko stress bahut ho raha hai to you should take a break. Log race ke andar lag gaye hain life ke andar jiski wajah se log break nahi le pate aur jab tak break nahi lete hain tab tak they can't think of a nice solution ya an appropriate solution to their problem. Aur jo bhi aapke stress hai usko deal karein, aisa na ho ki aap depression mein aa jaye, you start smoking or you start doing things which you don't want to do, ya bas us cheez mein se bahar nikalne ke liye logo ko bas adventure chahiye hota hai ki jab stress aa jata hai na kabhi kabhar aur aap se handle nahi ho raha hota, you just want to just do something crazy, to uske andar fir people start smoking, people start drinking aur dusri aur jo hai inke escape zones ke andar chale jate hain, ya log jo hai wo kehte hain ki let's do something crazy, let's jump off a building, suicide. Iske andar aur different ideas develop ho jate hain which are then again not recommended, ya jo aap deal agar nahi kar sakenge stress to fir ye cheeze aapke sath bhi ho jayengi. Cheeze stress reduce karne ke liye ya relieve karne ke liye use ho sakti hain ki ek kuch studies ke andar jo hai show hua hai ki jo hai na when you are more grateful, ya aapke andar jab gratitude badh jata hai to aap kam stress lete hain and you start seeing the positives in life rather than focusing on what negative things are happening. To uske andar ek point tha ki as we all are Muslims over here, so aap jabhi bhi jo hai wo Allah se shukar karenge ya when you ever grateful to God, to obviously wo aapka stress kam karega aur uska jo hai wo definitely aapko benefit hoga ki aap jaise sujood ke andar jab jate hain to uske andar scientifically bhi proven hai ki when your head is on the ground so you feel more relaxed. So sometimes you just need to relax and do things like log yoga karte hain, fitness activities karte hain, exercise karte hain jiski wajah se stress reduce hota hai. So these are some things which you can do to reduce your stress. And then again aakhri mein yahi hai ki agar aapne apne stress se run away karne ki koshish kari ya escape zones jaane ki koshish kari to fir wo aap you will actually become a weaker person. To become a stronger person you have to deal with your stress. Aur successful wohi log hain, wo log nahi hai jo jinke paas stress nahi hai. Successful wo log hain jinke paas stress hai aur jinhone apne stress ko deal karna seekha.